everyone. Thanks for joining me today. In this quick video, I want to share how you can take advantage of new artificial intelligence tools with real-time predictive lead scoring and AI lead generation in Dynamics 365 Sales. You've probably been hearing the buzz about OpenAI, ChatGPT, and anticipating the new AI copilots coming out for Dynamics 365, but if you haven't heard, Microsoft has been making huge waves in the tech industry with even more new and powerful AI tools. They're already making things easier and more efficient for our sales team here at Cobalt. Dynamics 365 Sales takes predictive lead scoring to the next level with real-time scores and AI lead generation. That means you can say goodbye to manual scoring and the inconsistencies that come with it. Let's take a look at how real-time predictive lead scoring can help you hit your stretch revenue goals this year. Before we dive into all of the benefits that predictive scoring provides us, let's start by talking about the basics of the lead scoring philosophy. Conceptually, lead scoring is the process of assigning a numerical value to a lead based on certain characteristics or behaviors that the system has recorded and stored regarding that person. The scoring model in D365 Sales assigns a score between 0 and 100 for leads based on the signals from your leads and related entities such as a contact and account record. Using these scores, you can hone your efforts to focus on leads that have the highest likelihood of converting into an opportunity and eventually a customer and repeat customer. If it's currently a time-consuming process or struggle to figure out what leads to prioritize for outreach and follow-up, this feature is really going to help. Maybe you're a sales manager who wants to quickly determine the highest quality leads that will help you reach your sales goal. Predictive lead scoring will help you do that in near real time. There's an array of different factors that can be considered when scoring a lead, such as a lead's job title, industry, company size or annual revenue, and the level of engagement with your marketing materials. In addition to these factors, predictive lead scoring in Dynamics 365 Sales can also take into account the lead's behavior on your website, such as the pages they viewed and the forms they filled out. Out of the box, AI determines what the top factors are for scoring and how much weight they will hold. So you can start using the functionality right away, but we can also make customizations to the scoring model if we want different or more specific criteria to be included. Once a lead is scored, it can be assigned to a sales representative who can focus their efforts on converting the lead into a customer. The higher the score, the more likely the lead is to convert, and the more attention it should receive from your sales team. Now that we have a basic understanding of lead scoring and AI lead generation, let's talk about the benefits of real-time predictive lead scoring in Dynamics 365 Sales. It's so powerful because of how it provides up-to-date information on a lead's behavior and characteristics. Instead of waiting for batch updates to your lead scores, Dynamics 365 for Sales can provide real-time updates based on that lead's behavior as long as they're in an active state. For example, if a lead fills out a form on your website, their score can be updated in real time to reflect their increased engagement. Real-time predictive scoring allows sales teams to be more responsive to changes in a lead's behavior, enabling them to quickly identify and respond to hot leads. By focusing on the most engaged leads, sales teams can maximize their efforts and close more deals. Implementing real-time lead scoring in Dynamics 365 Sales involves a few key steps, but no worries, I'm here to walk you through it. The first step in implementing real-time AI lead generation and predictive scoring is to determine the criteria that will be used to score your leads. Again, this will likely involve a combination of factors, like the lead's job title, industry, level of engagement with your marketing materials, and behavior on your website. It's important to work with your sales and marketing teams to determine the criteria that's most important for your business and create a plan before implementing it. Once you have your list, you can assign numerical values to each factor. Let's consider a use case example for real-time lead scoring in D365 Sales for a B2B software company. This company offers a cloud-based project management software for businesses, and the sales team regularly generates leads through their website, webinars, and other marketing efforts. However, they're struggling to identify the most engaged leads and prioritize those efforts effectively. To address the challenge, the company decides to implement real-time lead scoring in Dynamics 365 for Sales. They work with their sales and marketing teams to determine the most important criteria for scoring leads, which include job title, project managers or C-level executives should receive a higher score. For industry, technology or healthcare industries should receive a higher score. The level of engagement will be a factor, as well as website behavior. Once you've determined and planned out your scoring criteria, you can begin to set up AI lead scoring in Dynamics 365 for Sales. To do this, you'll need to create a new scoring model. navigate to Sales Insights settings, and click Setup next to Predictive Lead Scoring. Once your real-time predictive lead scoring is set up for AI lead generation, it's important to regularly review and refine your scoring criteria and rules. This will ensure that your scoring model remains relevant and effective in identifying the most engaged leads. As leads move through the sales funnel, the sales team can use their scores to prioritize their efforts. The high-scoring leads are given preference to for follow-up, while the lower-scoring leads may be placed in a nurture campaign. In our time using real-time predictive lead scoring, we've been able to easily identify the most engaged leads and prioritize our sales outreach efforts effectively. This has led to an increase in sales productivity, higher conversion rates, and a more effective and efficient sales process overall, which nobody has any complaints about. Real-time predictive scoring in Dynamics 365 Sales is an immensely powerful tool that can help you maximize your sales opportunities and close more deals. At the end of the day, that's what we're looking for, right? By focusing on the most engaged leads, sales teams can increase productivity, improve conversion rates, and prioritize their efforts for maximum impact with AI lead generation. To implement predictive lead scoring in Dynamics 365 Sales, it's important to determine your scoring criteria, set up lead scoring, configure real-time scoring, and regularly review and refine your scoring model. With these steps in place, I have no doubt you'll be well on your way to a more effective, efficient sales process and reap the rewards of your increasing profitability. I hope my overview and quick tutorial on predictive real-time lead scoring helps you get started with the new feature or gets you excited about implementing D365 Sales in the future. AI lead generation is going to play more and more of a role in the success of small and medium-sized sales teams like yours and ours at Cobalt. If you have questions or would like to schedule some time to talk with a Dynamics 365 CRM expert, let us know in the comments or email us at sales@cobalt.net for more information. Thanks for coming along with me today, and subscribe for more tips. See you soon.